You damn skippy, it wasn't me! Ha ha! Ha ha, Ben! Ha! Finally! Someone got their ass kicked and it wasn't me. Cause I get my ass kicked in every single one of these videos. And as you can probably hear, I am the person recording. Because I don't even remember what happened that day, but apparently I got my ass kicked so many times, they were like, dude, let's beat up Ben. Mitch, you record. Okay, I would love to record. The first mistake that they had made, because once they told me that, I knew I was going to mess with all of them, and I told Zach to dog pile all of them, and BAM! BAM! You suck ass, you die! You die! Big time. And the reason you beat him up is because he's a... What were you looking at? The reason you beat him up is because he's a fucker? You're so cruel. And Ben, I was asking a very honest question. Like, a question on how it felt. How it felt to have all that weight on you. And you threatened me. You threatened me, man! You threatened me saying that you're gonna rip off my nutsack? Come on! I won't even do that to you! I might, like, rip out some hair of yours, but not your ball sacks, dude! I wouldn't rip out the pride jewels. There's no point! The only point is that you got your ass kicked, and you're probably healed up now, and you're like, hey, I'm gonna get revenge on you, motherfucker. I'm gonna get you back. Maybe, but that's not the point. The whole point of this is you got your butt kicked, you threatened to rip my nuts off, Caleb called you a fucker, and you basically did get revenge, actually, by clotheslining us when we were saying bloopers. And your balls probably were sore for a couple days with that. And it wasn't me! They weren't mine! That got hurt. It was yours! Put some ice packs on it. You'll be fine.